An Ottumwa man convicted of killing his wife has been sentenced to life in prison without the possibility of parole. A jury found Gregory Showalter guilty of first-degree murder in the death of his wife, Helen. Her body was found near a boat ramp in Wapello County in August of 2021. Showalter also faces charges after failing to show up for the trial verdict earlier this month, prompting an hours-long search.